Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we are going to be talking about the plans for 2022. Let's begin. So as you can see here, we got the God of Destruction Agmo, as I worked on like probably a month ago. So first, let's talk about the first plan, Dragon Ball Ages. It will be starting this month or next month, at the very least. This month. Hopefully we can begin this month, but it won't be confirmed yet. I know the opening will be made once I make all the mods. But yeah. By the way, right here, you guys probably have not seen this outfit. I don't know if you guys have or have not. This is actually the God training outfit. Like, not God Destruction training. Well, kind of am training underneath the God Destruction. But as you can see, we actually have, like, a triangle, which I wanted to make it more of a diamond, like, here. But, like, you guys can probably see of how it went. But yes, Dragon Ball Ages is going to start at the very least near the end of this month, hopefully. I don't know yet, but the opening will be made this month. Possibly this week or next week, depending on how many characters I have ready. Alright then, let's get into the next talk. Alright, so, regarding Xenoverse 2 mods, I do plan on doing more. I will be making sure I complete multiple projects during this year. And there will be many more mods coming your way. As an example, we've recently made this Ace mod last year, I guess you can say. Corny joke, probably. But took a while to complete. It came with the Gogeta moveset with a little broken camera angle. The link will be in the description for the mod, but the mod out of that blazing attack issue, the mod works completely great. Wait, I said Gogeta moveset, but it's technically the base Gogeta moveset. So you guys can do insane combos with this. Including with this blue energy sphere. I'll show you guys the transformations real quick, actually. Super Saiyan. And Super Saiyan 2. But regarding Xenoverse mods, I will be putting out way more during this year. I will focus as much as I can because I also have to deal with school and everything. So yeah. But there will be more Xenoverse mods. And I'll do as much as I can during this year. Now, going on to the Xenoverse Remastered project that I have been planning on doing for a while. As you can see here, we got the Super Saiyan Blue hair model I made, which will be used in the project. Now, this will just be like remastered models, I guess you can say. And I'm not too good with sound effects, but there will be more characters within the project. And regarding that, we'll be coming with many characters that we have seen, like in the anime, that I am able to make because I'm working on this myself. But this will be compatible with. Well, I don't know what it'll be compatible with. I don't know if there will be new auras or anything because I'm going to try to learn how to make auras and everything. There will be new transformations. And like. Oh yeah, there's going to be a Jiren to full power Jiren transformation probably. If I can make that. But yes, this year we'll be going very further with mods. Now, there was actually a what if I was planning on putting out, which I never got to finish, and also the reason why I didn't finish it is because it had terrible scripting, if that makes sense. But actually, I just realized that if I do the remaster project, there might not be a point because I'm just putting out remastered characters too. Just like some things will be like replaceable. But let's get on to the situation with the what ifs. We'll see you guys there. Alright, so going on with the what ifs. So we were planning on doing a special what if where like what if Vegeta, well Majin Vegeta went to Super Saiyan 3. Now the problem is it did not make any sense whatsoever. So I had to cancel that because like it made no sense. The story wasn't like placed together correctly. It was just like a whole entire mess. Now, as you guys can see though, we're using Zenomaju versus Timebreaker Bardock. Which, if you guys have not seen the trailer for Dragon Ball Ages, well, there was actually a little fight between Zenomaju and Timebreaker or Bardock. So, what could this mean? Well, we're going to get to that. The Dragon Ball Ages storyline right up. Alright, we'll see you guys there. So here we are. But once again with Denko, of course. With that side Speku here. Right now we are going to talk about the Dragon Ball Ages timeline right up. But this will be spoiler free. Well, somewhat. But going off by the trailers, you guys can see that at the very end, we saw Vegeta versus Goku in the Saiyan Saga. Now, there was actually some interesting dialogue. Oh, hold on, I gotta take a screenshot of this. But there was some interesting dialogue of where Vegeta said that I shall show you a Super Saiyan. So going off by that, in the Saiyan Saga, the very first arc, or saga I guess you can say for the Dragon Ball Ages, we are going to be dealing with a history change where Vegeta went Super Saiyan. So then Goku wouldn't be able to win, or the Z Fighters. Which, that'll all be in the first arc. But at the very beginning, it'll just start off with, like, the original timeline. like nothing about a Super Saiyan or anything, but then the Saiyan Saga deals with the Super Saiyan Vegeta. Alright, next one. So, we saw the Namek Saga in the trailer. And it was actually showing, like, Goku winning. But there's gonna be something different. There is a little project that will be happening that I've kind of started on, where it deals with a whole entire new storyline of Dragon Ball, aka Kakarot. And it will be going off by, like, the Dragon Ball Super timeline, so no, like, Kakarot being evil, but it's going to be going off by Dragon Ball All Super Broly. So then, he would be a good guy instead of a bad guy. So, there was actually a deleted scene in the trailer. So I'm gonna talk about that. It's where Denko is actually fighting Cell during the Cell games. So the Cell games arc will be very different, where instead, in that time mess up, Cell will actually have his golden form. I said there was not going to be any spoilers, but like, it was going to be in the original trailer. So yeah. Like, I didn't have a golden Cell mod, so I'm going to have to make one myself. But yeah. We get Denko fighting Perfect Cell in the trailer. And one line that was actually in it was saying, like, wait, I forgot. Oh yeah, by the way, when the series begins, there will be multiple CAC outfits releasing. And it will be on Patreon, but I actually have a new Patreon system where it's just going to be supporting. But all the CAC outfits for the series, for season one of the characters I made so far, they will all have CAC outfits available. So you guys can have fun with the outfit here I've made for Denko, which I have made already. Just not for release. And it does come with the hair, but there will be a separate X2M without the hair. Alright. So, as again, there was no, like, Boo Saga showing, so I won't really talk about that. Like, it wasn't even in the original trailer script and everything. But at the very beginning, we saw Goku versus Golden Frieza. Like in Resurrection of F, and Goku was losing in Super Saiyan Blue. So, it's like, Frieza is winning. Now, we will be actually going by the Xenoverse 2 story with the Resurrection of F, so there will be a cooler fight, which I bet you guys would probably enjoy. Also, what was shown in the trailer was, what was it? Like, I'm sorry I keep on, like, forgetting. My head's just kind of been all over the place because I've just been on my Xbox all day. Which I might do. Wait, no, probably not Xbox content, but Oh jeez, I'm actually destroying these. Oh yeah, by the way, I will actually be learning parallel quest, how to do parallel quests, so then there will be quests for like side stories that will not be shown in the series, but they will be canon because there are fights that can happen that I might not plan until like last minute. But yeah, that's basically all I can give you for this year of all the info that I can give for now. I do plan on doing more gaming content, like probably some Halo, I guess, or something. I have no idea, but yeah, there's going to be also a lot of Dragon Ball content, and when the new Sonic Frontiers comes out, there's definitely going to be a video on that. So, stay tuned for if you guys want, but I hope you all have a good year, and peace. I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.